Nicasio delivers. Chisenhall rifles it into left field, a base hit. Brantley will score, and the Indians will play from in front tonight as they take a 1-0 lead on the 11th run batted in of the year for Lonnie Chisenhall. And the Indians get that two-out RBI hit.
Yeah, that's always good to get it out of the way early.